Hi everyone, Leticia Barr from Tech Savvy Mama, here today working with Adobe Document Cloud. One of the most common questions I'm asked is, how do you do it? Fellow parents want to know my secrets for parenting when my husband and I are constantly traveling for work, how I stay on top of my business as an entrepreneur and the founder of TechSavvyMama.com, yet still find the time to do the things I love. Well, I have to say, being a writer who keeps her finger on the pulse of the latest technology does have its advantages because it allows me to keep up with the latest gadgets, apps, and tools like Adobe Document Cloud. For me, Adobe Document Cloud is a lifesaver because it allows me to work absolutely anywhere. This powerful set of services not only includes desktop software, but also mobile apps that provide me with an efficient way to work on documents, whether I'm in my home office, traveling, or even waiting for my kids at their various appointments and music lessons. Today, I'm partnering with Adobe to show you some of the ways I'm using Adobe Document Cloud to keep my work and family life organized as a busy working mom on the go. The sheer number of forms we parents have to fill out for our kids each year is endless. Multiply the number of forms by the number of children you have, and you could drown in paper. I have a tip. It's time to go paperless. When you receive a form that you know you're going to have to fill out the following year, snap a photo of it with your phone's camera using the free Adobe Scan app on your phone. This allows you to transform it into a PDF and save the document in Document Cloud, where you can access it the following year and just edit the information that's changed. Here's how to do it. Our school system requires us to fill out the student emergency information for our kids every single year. This information for us usually doesn't change, nor does our emergency pickup list. So I can use the Adobe Scan app and take a photo of it. To do that, I'm just going to tap on the camera icon to open the camera. Adobe Scan will find your document, or you can simply tap the camera button to take a picture of it yourself. So I've captured the document, and now I'm just going to tap here to take a look at it. If I need to edit it in any way, I can simply tap on it. I can take a closer look. I can square up the corners. I can crop it a bit, especially if it's crooked. So you don't have to take a perfect picture the first time. You can edit your document using the Adobe Scan app to make it look exactly like you want. That looks pretty good. So I'm just going to click the check mark. And now to save it, I just tap Save PDF. I also might want to name this form so it's easier to find later. I'm going to tap on the pencil and rename it Student Emergency Information. I've renamed my document so it's easy to find in Adobe Document Cloud later. I'm going to save it as a PDF. So now that I've saved this document, I can access it via the app or my Adobe Acrobat Reader on my desktop. So if I want to look at it on my phone, I simply tap here on Open in Acrobat, and it's going to open up a document that I can view and I can edit easily. So having my student emergency information for each of my kids on my Adobe app is really great because I can pull it up wherever I am and edit the information on the go or from my desktop computer when I'm at home. And I can save myself a ton of time because I don't have to fill out this form year after year. How many times do your kids bring home hard copies of permission slips that get lost in the house? Or as you're approaching the field trip, you're not sure if you sent in the signed permission slip with the money. I love getting electronic copies of permission slips in my email for class field trips instead of paper ones because they're so much easier to open with Adobe Acrobat Reader. So as you can see, we recently got a field trip permission slip via email, and I love this because I can tap on it to look at it, and instantly it opens in Adobe Acrobat Reader for me to take a closer look. So here's all the pertinent information I need to know about the field trip, and here's the bottom part that I'll need to fill out for my child and sign. So when this opens in Adobe Acrobat Reader, it's really easy for me to sign this document. All I have to do is tap here on the pencil, choose this pen icon right here, and my signature is saved. So I can tap on Place Signature, tap on where I want it to go, and there it's already signed. I can fill out the other information, like my child's name, by simply tapping on the text box and tapping where I want to add text, add my text here, my child's name. So here's my child's name here. Next, I need to fill out how much money I'm sending in. The amount is $25. So again, tap on the T to add text. Tap there, add the dollar amount. Click the check mark up at the top. And additionally, add emergency information. So as you can see, I've filled in all the required fields for the permission slip. And I can save the electronic copy, send it back to the teacher, and then always search Document Cloud for the permission slip before the trip to refresh my memory about important information like departure and arrival times, and if I need to pack my kids a bag lunch. So signing and sending permission slips on the go is really easy when you have Adobe Acrobat Reader and electronic copies of your permission slip. There's no need to sit down at your home computer or send this document electronically to your printer at home. You can just take care of everything here via your mobile device and send it back to the teacher and make this a really efficient process. Another way that Adobe Document Cloud helps me when I'm traveling for work is by providing homework assistance from afar. My kids can snap a photo of their homework using the free Adobe Scan app on their mobile phones, and then they can upload it to Dropbox. I've linked our Dropbox to our Adobe Document Cloud account. So here you see Document Cloud, but then you also see Dropbox right here. If I open up my Dropbox, I can scroll down to our shared homework help file. Here I can see the kinds of things that my kids are working on. So let's take a look. This looks like probably something Emily's working on, trigonometry. Let's open that up. And here you see she's taken a photo of the document, she's uploaded it to Dropbox that I've opened using Adobe Document Cloud, and instead of having her explain on the phone what this is about, I can pull it up via the app, look at it on the go, we can hop on the phone, we can quickly chat about it, and it's much easier for me to have the document in front of me instead of having her try to explain what this is. So I feel really connected to her, and I'm able to help her with her homework from afar because she shared the file. So again, that's a really great thing to do. All it requires is your kids uploading the Adobe Scan app to their phone and linking a Dropbox to your Adobe Document Cloud account so you can get to the files quickly and easily. Adobe Scan, Adobe Acrobat Reader, and Adobe Sign are just some of the tools that I use that are part of the robust Adobe Document Cloud suite of services that enable me to keep my work and family life organized at home, on the go, and wherever life may take me as a working mom. Huge thanks to Adobe for sponsoring this video. I hope you've learned some ways that Adobe Document Cloud can help you as a busy parent stay organized when it comes to your home and family life. For more information, visit the Adobe Document Cloud website or the full blog post on techsavvymama.com for more information.